I'm here to introduce the work of my next door neighbor, Marty Freeland. He's a professional metal spinner, but his art is where he will grind and color the metal, pull the colors from the metal using heat. I love his work. I see the raw materials and I come back later and every piece surprises me. He does a really good job of capturing the energy into his work.